Welcome back to Med Audio. As I told you this year, I was working a lot and I'm still working a lot on budget gears. I want to give you the best because I always say that to have and to listen good music, you don't need to spend too much. Today we are going to review this very small network streamer with DAC capability. I think it's very interesting. It's coming from the company Arylic, and let's go to see it. The Arylic S50 Pro Plus is all about small size, as you can see. Small size for the remote control and also for the network streamer. It's important for me to have something that I can just locate it how I want and where I want. This is very important because I don't have space anymore. As you saw, I have now the turntable with my SPL phono stage. Down we have the Rotel Tribute A11, and I don't have space anymore for any other gears. So actually, to have something like that, something small, it will be really nice. But it has to sound also good, and we will see it later, how is the sound quality. The chassis is not only small, but also metallic, really beautiful. Well done, it looks very solid. And in the front we can find also a OLED display. OLED display that is not so very easy to read if you are not sitting closer to the Arylic S50 Pro Plus. But as we will see later, is not a problem because with the applications for your smartphone or tablet, you can do everything. In the box you can find also the external power supply, two antenna, one for the Wi-Fi and one for the Bluetooth. So this one for the Wi-Fi and this one for the Bluetooth. But in the box we can find also, it's really complete, you can get really everything. I can do it. Voila. Instructions that are very well done. And also standard cable, are not nothing special, but at least you have cable inside, RCA cable, as we see here, to connect your amplifier to the network streamer. And in the future, if you want, you can also change it, but at least you have something to start with. It's so small, and actually from a so small device, I was not expecting so much, and has a lot of capability. It's really impressive what we can find here. We got one analog input and output line, and digital input and output, coaxial and optical. And that's nice because let's say that in the future you want to add a better DAC digital to analog converter, you can just use it like a network player with the application that is working actually really good. And I'm not finished, you got also a subwoofer output. So if you want to connect your subwoofer to your HiFi system, you can do it. What I suggest you is to look one video that I did, how to connect a subwoofer, that it will help you to understand how to achieve better result with a subwoofer, because it's not something easy. Together with the Wi-Fi, we got also the Bluetooth 5.0, aptX, HD, call it how you want, I don't know. To be honest, I'm not a Bluetooth lover. I found that the quality of the Bluetooth is okay, but not the quality that I'm looking for. So my suggestion is to avoid the Bluetooth. Internal circuits are very clean, and the digital to analog conversion is done from the famous ESS Sabre 9023 DAC. It's not one of the last better digital to analog converter available today, and you will not get any support to MQA and DSD file. But at least it's really enjoyable, how we will see in the sound quality, and has a good musicality. Arylic S50 Pro Plus is supporting also UPnP protocol, so you will able to play your favorite music from iTunes on Mac and PC Windows via FUBAR. For more info, I suggest you take a look of the user manual. The S50 Pro Plus is very simple to install. I used a RCA cable, so I went out from the analog output left and right channels directly to my amplifier. Then from your smart device, open the Wi-Fi connection and select Sound System Net. Download the 4Stream app, follow the guides and choose your network that you want to use with the device. Add your Wi-Fi password and that's it, you are done. Probably like it's happened to me, you will get a firmware upgrade. Just do it. One thing, the device is arrived to me in Chinese, but for change the language, no problem, just going in the applications and select English. With the 4Stream app, you can stream your favorite music directly from your provider, like Spotify, Amazon Music, Tidal, Qubits, Deezer, Napster, TuneIn, and Internet Radio. For me, it's really important to test any type of device, doesn't matter how much it costs, with my high-end reference system, because it's giving me all the information that I need, because it's really transparent, high-end systems that actually I can understand a lot of things. And now let's speak about sound quality. The S50 Pro Plus is overall really balanced and neutral, with probably just a bit slightly boosting on the bass high-end frequencies. Lows are rich and intricate, and the highs sound very natural with the right amount of roll-off. It's like a little bit of precision and contrast on voices and instruments details, if we don't consider the price range. But I'm very critical, I have to be it. Voices are still very beautiful and enough extended, and instruments sound natural and also realistic. I have also for you a sound test demo. I love to do this sound test demo. Are actually recorded with a professional setup and very beautiful microphone that I actually don't have to equalize or do nothing, because I really can recognize what I hear live and also in the demo. So just take a look, listen for it and enjoy it. The sound of the Arylic S50 Plus is mostly about correct tonal balance, decent dynamics and imaging, good transparency for this price range. Overall separation is good, and actually soundstage is wider and deeper than what I was expected. Install and use the S50 Pro Plus is very easy, but I have a little bit of concern regarding the Wi-Fi capability. Bluetooth, I told you that I'm not a Bluetooth lover, so I don't use it. Wi-Fi, I found that it's something really nice, because you will not have to at least send another cable for the Ethernet connections, but I had a little bit of problem streaming with Tidal. With Spotify, any problem. With Deezer and Qubits, I don't have it, so I don't know about it. But with Spotify, at least I had any problem. With Tidal, what happened to me that I was not able sometimes to streaming my playlist, because it was just skipping between all the songs without giving me the possibility to listening for any song. So I decided to switch to Ethernet, and bam, problem disappear. So it's actually something that could be something related to my Wi-Fi connection, but I don't think, because I never had a problem like this with any device. I was in contact with Arylic. I sent them the firmware release, so I expecting to receive an upgrade for resolve this problem. But my suggestion is actually to go with the Ethernet cable. It will give you more stability in the connection. Also, when I was streaming 24 bits files with the Wi-Fi, was not working good. I had encountered some problem, some issue, was playing, then stop, then again, like is really slow to receive, or the 24 bits file is too big. So Ethernet cable is my big suggestions. If you want real quality and absolutely no problem, go with the Ethernet cable. But actually, I hope that Arylic will resolve this issue with a new firmware, because Wi-Fi is something really comfortable. I love Wi-Fi, so if we have the possibility to have a Wi-Fi that is working good, why not? But definitely my suggestions, if you want to use the S50 Pro Plus and enjoy it at the best, is go with the Ethernet cable. It will give you, in this case, a better sound quality. About comparisons, I think that for 200 bucks, it's really hard to beat him. The Blue Sounds Note could be a valid alternative, but has a retail price that is almost double. So, for 200 bucks, something that can compete with the Arylic S50 Pro Plus, I have no idea. I will look to see if there is something that can compete with him, but it will be really hard. So, if you are looking for a device that is small, really enjoyable, has a good musicality, it doesn't cost an arm and a leg, and will give you all the capability, streaming capability, and a good digital to analog conversions for your entry-level hi-fi system, I can really recommend the Arylic S50 Pro Plus. It's a beautiful device, I really enjoy it. It's not perfect, as we saw, but for 200 bucks, guys, I think is a really good device. From MedAudio is everything. I hope you enjoy my review. Subscribe to the channels to support my work and see you soon with amazing contents made for you, audio lovers and music lovers. From MedAudio is everything. Peace.